started recording.
Okay, so hi guys, I'm Joe Chai, and this is like just something I made for me.
So
this year, I say. Yeah, it's currently running off an iPhone battery. I gave you the site because my actual batteries are over there on them, and then like it's dead. Which is very sad. But, okay, so I'll just start with like what this is made of. So basically, it's just like. It's basically just a acrylic pipe, and so the inside of the pipe is filled, it's like semi-silver, but it's instead of acting an actual semi-silver pipe, it's actually just the textbook, the wrapping, the PVC wrap. I just rolled it up, put it in, and then it achieves the effect of like having, okay, never mind, I think. So yeah, it just achieves the effect of having the, like, the light, it keeps the light like inside and lets it travel all the way to the end of the pipe, which makes it have a more even look rather than just having like light coming out all at the bottom. So lighting this thing up, we have a 3.5 watt LED and some random driver circuits and stuff inside the body, which is just a black PVC pipe. And then the outside of the thing is a steel pipe that I spent like half a day, possibly the whole day cutting, way more than I actually should have, but I cut this out of the steel pipe and then like slot it over the PVC pipe and then stuck it in place. So the design, like some other features of it, like this blade is supposed to be easy to change, like you can pull it out, but like it's like friction fit in, like the PVC pipe is a bit smaller than it is, so I kind of fouled it out a bit and then just fit it in, which worked perfectly fine until I accidentally slammed it and broke it and made it better. So I glued it back in right now, so it's not very removable. But yeah. So yeah, that's actually a whole thing. What's the electronics system? It's like I said, just one LED, 3.5 watt LED, and then it has a buck pump to just regulate the current. Also, I was going to put a sound module on the back, like in a box, but then it wasn't working on that day, and then I took out the stuff for my other. The battery is not very full, but it looks, it's actually just a single LED.
Can it be used in the actual sort of pipe to get to this?
This pipe is acrylic, so it may shatter. But because polycarbonate pipes, like the one they use for the actual cooling lightsabers, are actually really expensive. So I don't have money.
Is there a mirror and
you can get it? Yeah, it's not a mirror, it's a piece of aluminum plate.
Oh,
that I just stuck on and then cut it. Yeah. You can kind of see it. You can see it's a bit of
any more questions for John Chai? Okay, then we'll be going on to the next speaker, back for the second time. As promised.